Hey, it's Melissa by Tyson here, and welcome back to Osher's Insult Simulator. I am joined with a friend of mine, Ian. Ian, say hi.
Hello.
Do you know what my weakness is?
What?
Guess. This is my new character I got. You knew.
Look at his legs and cuddling.
Yeah, you figured it out.
Man, tiny.
You figured out my weakness. My weight and appearance.
Your mask is
up. Has worse hair than... your hat!
You, with your mother.
And... is an unexecuted coup.
I actually messed that up. I could have been really off. I could have put, you are dull and ugly, and it would have turned up.
Your husband.
Act like.
Is.
You.
This place.
Am. Ah.
You took my hand. Oh no. Worked? Get wrecked.
No.
Wait, you said the T!
I pressed the wrong button. No!
Good job. Let's think. And
your sense of style.
Your mother
was in jail.
Hello.
I dumb close up. Hold on, I'm busy.
Supper at 5:30.
Okay. Darn it! Help.
Your husband. Apparently you're married to another guy. You say it's that guy. He's very fast. Look at the button! You're coming off!
You're old.
Okay? But... he's coming out of his button!
We're running out of time.
Okay.
I know, I'm taking it easy on you. I want a new phrase anyway.
A dead parent is worthless. Your husband was defeated by your hat. And
a dead parrot. It's rather plain.
Yeah. for?
I had to make the short one because I had no more ands. You had the and, you fool!
Hat.
What hat? I had no hat.
And full of eels!
You said he said you have a crash full of eels.
And in what place? Full of eels. And what?
17.
Remember, I'm gonna keep the bucket too.
I know. I haven't got any of you, any of like kick buckets or age related stuff.
Hold on, Mom, let me finish this.
So we guys get to go eat as well?
No. Come
on in. Dumb. Cheap shoot. Let's go.
And.
Is silly. Your husband.
No. Your hat.
Is stone dead.
Is.
That's all I have to do. Take the damage.
And. Belongs in one of those.
Touchy! 11.
Right and slow, boy. I guess what I'm gonna take so you don't get to use it.
You little punk!
Aha.
But you forgot. Is no more! And farted on your favorite actor, your favorite porn actor. What? Oh, that's sad. Haha. Your father.
Your hat.
Will soon kick the bucket. Look at my eyes. My pupils go really small. You died. Alright.
You made my dress die.
Until next time, guys. Peace. Sit or I. Just meet yourself. Oh, come on. Yeah, do. Hello?
Hi.
Hi. No, I had to go eat as well. I had to go eat as well.
That one we just did, was that number one?
That was number two.
Okay, so we have one more?
No, we had two more. I'll do you a favor. The password is spy, and the V1 is salt long.
Okay, the password is spy?
With a capital S.
Okay. Are you recording yet?
No, I'll wait till you get in. You haven't heard me. You have to wait, plus you didn't hear my intro yet. Do I hear something about pancakes in the background?
So,
capital S, yeah. It's not working. I'll go make it. I'll change the password to poop with all lowercase poop.
All lowercase poop. Actually, I just put that in for my
thing. Hey, I read you mine.
I've only lost twice.
I lost six times.
I've won six times.
I won three somehow. Oh yeah, because you want to win. You.
What character are you?
Sir Arthur Knight.
Mr. Knight.
Yeah.
Well, I'm the poster guy.
Oh, that guy's easy. I think. What's his straightness again? By the lake.
That was the map that I have.
Here. I'll go back all the way.
No, hold on. I'm so TOOP.
Yeah. No poop, Sherlock. Are you gonna work or do we start the game? I probably have to restart the game. Yeah, I'm starting the game. I'm actually gonna go back all the way to the main menu. It's all human. It's out of line. Proceed. Oh, wait. Well, I'm here. I'm down for that.
Okay.
Okay, this doesn't work, because I went all the way to the main menu. If this doesn't work, I'm going to restart my game. Poop.
I'm going to go all the way back to the menu. I already restarted my game, because I exited out of it
when I... Let's sell that. So, did you... What are you... Are you typing... where are you? What are you doing?
I'm... restarting my game.
Oh. I know, okay. I figured out how to get the father.
The what?
I figured out how to get the father.
What's the father?
The god.
The god?
Your son died because of your sins. I can unlock a secret character, but how? Okay, I have to mention Satan 66 times. If you mention Satan 66 times, you get an achievement.
So what?
If you mention the word Satan 66 times, you get an achievement.
And you get a new character.
I don't know. But if you compose the B word, compose.
If you got Satan as a character, that'd be awesome.
Your beloved auntie works for the Nazis.
Okay, so my password is poop, and then the map is by the lake.
I have the exact password. Oh. Did you start it up yet? Are you dialing?
Yeah, it's waiting for somebody to install.
Alright, I guess I'm restarting my game. Install the human. I almost all the characters unlocked except for one. Oh, two actually.
I have all of them except for one.
Which one do you have? What that I don't have?
I have all of them except for God.
Do you have the fat guy? Okay.
Wait, do you have the ninja?
No.
What? I don't either. I want to get that ninja. Hello.
Hi. Hey, school, it's Patrick Swan here, and welcome back to Oh Sure, the Insult Simulator. I'm with Ian again, because Ian is good at these games. Oh, this guy.
Yeah. You don't know his weakness.
I do know his weakness.
What is my weakness?
How you got your money.
How did I get my money?
I don't know. Can you spin click? Click it. Just click on the screen.
Okay.
No, you get to go first. Of course you do.
A hamster. I forget what your weakness is. Tell me, what is it?
Your cousin's car. Do you know when we hear it? Reality.
Oh yeah.
Has a steaming right with.
Rob.
By no. Your house. And let me fit now, and now let me finish the rights. Those are fun games. How is that an insult?
The hidden object games are pretty
crazy. No, they're not.
They are too.
You just know how to play them right.
No, they're just
kind of
stupid.
Oh!
What? 8?
Satan.
Get wrecked. Satan. farted on your sister. Your sister.
Farted on. So wealth and poverty is your weakness. This place.
Your cattle.
And.
Look like.
Never heard the call of Cthulhu. That's what I said. Let's go. Let's see who's going to win this. Eight, what?
What?
Your mother.
Probably learning.
Was born in.
And
dog. Oh, I didn't see that. No! Take that back!
Oh, he got the arm out! He got the arm!
No! Oh! 22! No! This guy! No! Satan! It's worthless. And worked with Dukun.
And this is reality.
On.
Satan is worthless working a dragon? What?
That's not dragon. Dagon. That thing on your doorstep. Okay, yeah.
Ah! Where's
dragon? Shish! Oh! Combo! Oh! Rude! 19! Rude, but not touchy. Look at the eyes!
You're right.
I feel wrecked. What? Well, anyways, that was... I lost this episode, but until next time, guys, peace.